I'm gonna go! I'm gonna go to the next one. As of this month, we've been touring for 20 years. I said it last night that I remember the fucking very first time we came to Florida, and it was just one of the wildest fucking scenes I'd ever seen in my life. There's nothing like it. Still, 20 years later, there's fucking nothing like it in the world. So, thank you guys very much for showing up tonight. This is our last Florida day on this tour. We're not doing anything wild. We're gonna go through the catalog of records. So we did some Last Night Town, we did some Hot Damn, we did some Better Phenomenon now. Did somebody put something in my pocket? Oh, it's Jackson. How the fuck did someone get this in my pocket? All right, well, I got some new Jackson in my pocket. That's right, thank you. Always a pleasure. Love finding those little secrets. Alright, just want to make sure everything's working. Okay, it's a tight stage, a lot of bands, a lot of people jumping off. Just make sure you don't unplug shit when you're running up, but by all means, this is your microphone, this is your fucking stage, the hardcore show. Have a good time. Alright, this one is called Apocalypse Now and Then. Let's go!
We'll be right back. You're fucking out of your mind. Come on, little world!
Was anyone ever at an Orlando Magic Fest? Okay, I know, it's like a bygone era, but I remember driving down from Buffalo just to play one of those fucking shows. And I don't remember if it was exactly the one that the new singer at that time from Dillinger Escape Plan named Greg Machado played, but I remember seeing him play and then he just threw a fucking mic stand at someone's face and I was like, I'm never gonna play a show with this guy. And then we ended up touring the world with him over the next 10 years, so there's a lot of very good memories from Florida. Oh, Gainesville Fest? Gainesville Fest, sorry. Right. Oh wait, Orlando Magic Fest had the Converge, was that the Converge fight? Yeah, Orlando, was anyone witness to the Converge fight with security at Orlando Magic Fest? I'm sorry, this is just, nobody even, I'm sorry. I'm fucking almost 40 years old, I'm talking shit, I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, never mind. Fuck it. Anyway, Florida fucking rips, it always has. This one is called Roman Holiday.
I'm gonna make you mine. I'm gonna
Thank you.
Set up free! Thank you. Oh, Oh, God.